problem with that. Apparently, their deputy director for organization used to work for the Socialist Party. What? Fox News contributor Tucker Carlson is the founder of the Daily Caller. Tucker, what's the matter with having this socialist there?
Well, let's just be really clear about what we mean by socialist. This is not someone who supported Howard Dean, you know, who thinks, you know, we should have universal health care. This is the Socialist Party USA. This was a top official in that group, pro-Soviet, totalitarian, violently anti-American, who worked there for a number of years, who is now ahead, one of the chief organizers at one of the biggest teachers unions in the United States. By the way, making $212,000 a year, hardly a socialist salary, to destroy charter schools, the hope of the poor stuck in these crummy government-controlled schools. So this is appalling on many levels.
And the guy that you're talking about is named Sean Richman.
Yes.
And he also has a dubious past in terms of what he has said about 9/11. It sounds as though he thinks that it's sort of an inside job. We have a statement from him. This is as reported by the Conservative News Service back in 2008. Sean Richman said, "I refuse to believe that Bin Laden is behind all of these things he's accused of. Most of the people who planned it, September 11th, died in the execution of it." What do you make of that?
Well, you don't often hear people defend Osama bin Laden, at least in English. And I just want, I think the date is significant here. This was not November 2001, where the smoke is hanging in the air, we're confused, not sure exactly what happened. This is 2008.
Right.
This is after Osama bin Laden himself said in very specific terms, yes, I planned this, when there is literally no doubt in the mind of any rational person that bin Laden was the head of the conspiracy that resulted in 9/11. To deny that in 2008 suggests, A, this guy is deeply unreasonable, B, he's got an agenda that's so over the top and evil that he should be nowhere around children ever. Can you imagine looking at a resume of a guy or teacher's union? Oh, yeah, he's a Socialist Party USA candidate who, you know, supports Osama.
Socialist
Perfect.
Party. Perfect, indeed.